everybody, this is Ness from TwinDragons310, also known on Tumblr as Electric Blue Wolf, and I'm going to do a reaction video to this really good video that has been going around. I saw it on Tumblr a while ago. I saw like little animated GIFs of it, and this is going to be my first time watching it all the way through. It's called Colorblind People See Color for the First Time. It's a technology video. And I'm going to read aloud text on the screen, because I think there will be text, because it's a science video. And since I'm recording this at night, I've got my handy-dandy desk lamp. I sometimes use it for art, because I like to draw at night. I am an artist, and this is about color, so afterwards I'm going to talk about how I feel about this, so it's just going to be me reacting. Alright, let's start this. Can you imagine life without color?
I didn't really know there was such thing as colorblindness at the time. I think I was 6 or 7. I thought maybe I wasn't intelligent enough to tell. Because I didn't know,
Keith.
And I didn't tell my parents. So I stopped painting and drawing.
There's some drawings where I wish I could see how my kids put the colors together and what they were visualizing.
Andrew?
It's not that I can't name them. There's nothing there. That's gray, and that's gray, and that's gray.
Nearly 300 million people in the world are colorblind.
I've had moments where would make fun of me for not knowing girly shades, and I felt self-conscious about it.
Sometimes I feel like there is a world of color that I'm just sort of missing out on.
Valspar Paint believes everyone should experience color to its fullest.
Colorblindness is a situation where, because your eyes are different than someone else's eyes, you don't see the world the same way. Commonly, red and green don't look different, but look the same.
Oh, they've got a demonstration.
So if there's a kind of a color filter, a kind of glasses that would separate colors, they suddenly can see red and green.
There's nothing wrong with the wiring. The problem exists in the eye.
Oh no, he's handsome.
The photopigments. So Valspar is working with us at Enchroma to bring color to everyone.
Oh my god,
that's
genius.
We developed these glasses to enable colorblind people to see color for the first time in their lives.
What? Oh, there's a rainbow. Oh, they're looking at a full rainbow. It's like this in a studio.
Oh, look at that. There's like this whole end of the spectrum that I just completely not aware of.
Oh, I'm gonna cry. I can feel it coming.
It's like getting misty. This is amazing.
Oh, man. Oh. Oh, she's looking at swatches on the wall.
I've never been able to see this one.
She's never seen pink before.
I just want to cry a little bit.
Well, me too.
I never realized, like, how much I was affected by the fact that I can't see the world, like, the way that other people see the world.
He's looking at his son's drawings.
He's drawing. I see him going in and out of his crayon box like 150 times sometimes. Oh wow, that's cool.
That's cute.
And now I kind of know why. There's a lot more colors here.
Could you imagine that?
All these things that are intentional in life, I never caught on to it.
Oh. Oh, there's another one person looking at the spectrum. Full spectrum.
In the end, the experience of color is so private that you don't really know how to explain that.
Oh, they're looking at the sunset.
So is that what you guys see every day?
Oh my god.
Yeah, just everything's flatter. I don't want to take them off.
Me neither, I wouldn't want that either.
It's just dull.
Oh baby, it's okay.
It's a little dull. To be honest. I never really thought about my colorblindness that much.
This makes me happy.
It's just something that I had that I dealt with and that wasn't really a big deal to me. But color is an amazing experience that I think people probably take for granted.
Hashtag color for all elsewhere. Oh. Oh, that makes me so happy. I guess I can kind of imagine what it would be like to be able to put those on and see colors for the first time. I think I would cry too, like that girl did. Oh, it's so emotional. And I love colors, because, like I said before, I'm an artist, and I've actually got markers right here in my desk that I use. I don't have a lot of them. I need to get a new set. Alright. Oh, man. Yeah, it's really sad that some people can't see colors. Like, I've got a rainbow hoodie right now from Hilton Head. That's what it says Hilton Head. And, wow. It's just, wow. I don't know. I don't know what to say. That's just really emotional. And I know at least one person. I don't talk to him I don't talk to him anymore, but my sister still does. And I would love to be able to give him one of those pairs of glasses, and see him react. Like, I would make a piece of art with a full rainbow on it. And I know that would probably make him really happy. A lot of people say that we take some things for granted, and because I'm an artist, I'm obsessed with color, and that makes me really happy to see those people being able to see the full color spectrum that humans can see. And I've got a cat and a dog, and sometimes I wonder how they would react if they could see the colors that I can. It's a good thing that these people are doing. And I've done some research on the glasses. They're like over $300, and I'm hoping that eventually the prices will go down, because like everybody should be allowed to do that. Everybody should be able to see colors like that, because like that's a big part of our world, is our sight. It's how we communicate. That's how we see. I'm just in awe right now. Oh, I'm so happy. I won't apologize for being emotional, but I feel silly about, like, not being able to say much about how I feel about this video and this product. Oh, man. I'll put a link in the description so you can watch this and, do your own, like, looking into for these really cool sunglasses. And, that's it. Thank you for watching this another reaction video by me. This has been Ness from TwinDragons310, signing out.